everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Eddie, what are you thinking as we prepare for this one?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. And so we begin. To Richards. Granby's look to make a difference up the wing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Has that point pass as well. Granby's in their own end and carrying it on. Shoots it on. That's a good pad save. Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The goalies are just too good these days to have one preferred method to score. Both of these teams will cycle. They will get traffic to the front of the net. They will funnel pucks from the net, even if it's from a funny angle. And they are very, very prolific.
Got his pad on a changing shot. Andreev's carrying it through center. Corralled it again. From the outside. And they've got it again. Scooped up by Richards. Boise's on the move in the defensive zone. Has it in his own end. Nice steal.
Rutter's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. Still scoreless. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. He got his pad on it. Marks is looking toward center from his own end. Pass attempt to AJ. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. AJ's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Here's a way to create some momentum in the game.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Takes it behind his own cage. Boise's carrying it in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Takes a shot. Just missed the net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Boise's in their own end and in control of the puck. Dropped on back further. Passing one off now to AJ. Let's a shot go. And he takes the heat off by clearing. And the puck is seized by Martin. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Onside. That puck went loose off the enemy. Chip to Blaine. A shot. Just wide of the post. Slid to Michael. And he picks it up. Granby shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Shoots. Terrific point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Quick work on the faceoff. Propelled to Blaine. Franks one. They can't find the target. Boise's moving it up the wing. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Let's it go. Laid on to Blaine. picks it up in his own end. Hoping to shift to offense here, motoring ahead.
Last minute of play.
They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Looking to Lau. To Stepan. Hammered. Sticked away. Rister. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Minutes have now been played. It's a 1-0 game.
59 seconds. Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. A whistle and a rest. Face-off win here. On to Lau. Toward the net. He scores!
Joseph's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
And so I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Granby's got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been.
Joseph's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
And so I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Granby's got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been. Shooting the opponent. Neutralized faceoff win. Moving it to Lau.
By number 11 and by number 10.
Slides it to the point to Ross. Hammers one. Oh, and he missed the net. Brought ahead towards center. AJ's cutting through the neutral zone. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Hanging on to it up the wing. And the pickup. Granby's in possession as they travel through center ice. Shoots one. Oh, deflected away. Snapping a pass to Andreev. Couldn't get through. Boise's starting back in their own end. Goes to the backhand. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Directing that one to Blaine. Puck picked up here. Shoots! He scores! Three straight goals!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Rutter's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Granby's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get. They've won the faceoff. Into the attacking end.
Marks can be a difference maker when he makes those big hits, especially when his team is down.
Chip to Mitchell. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. To Stepan.
Pitching it to Bruin.
Let's it go. He scores. That's four straight.
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Rutter's positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly. He's left some room on the angle, and he's beaten by it.
Granbys have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. Pressing on with it in their own end. Nicely into the zone. To Stepan. Pointed to Bruin. Didn't miss by much. Boise's on the move in neutral ice. He throws it there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Oh, quick off the draw. That's turned aside. He's got it. Hard work for possession. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. What a terrific save. Marches on across. Ooh, what a hit. And it's turned aside. Oh, what a move. Now it's directed to AJ. Terrific interception.
Granby's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
And he dumps it in. Boise is recoiling in the defensive zone. Propelled to Ewan. Moves. Has it picked up. Moving it now through the neutral zone. He's in on an onside play. That's the way to make him pay.
Oh, that hit sends a message.
Granby's in possession now as they move up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Pass attempt to Ballard. Has it back deep. Granby's want to generate something up the wing. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Taken toward the neutral zone. In their own end, moving well. Passing one off now to Ballard. Fine move to get by. Granby setting things up through the neutral zone. Looking to Andreyov. Gets in. What'll he do? Pucks loose off the enemy this time. Laid on to Christie. Last minute of play in the third. He beat everything but the post. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Fires. And another strong save. Carried to the corner boards by Christie. Went to the backhand. Oh, stick save. 38 left on the clock. Snaps a wrister. Score. Well, at least their letter grade for tonight won't be set.
Matthews knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Granby's collected another victory on the faceoff. And possession snapped up by Richards.
19 minutes, 26 seconds.
Puck grabbed, they've got it ready. Oh, what a pad save! He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Richards keeps that faceoff streak going. Just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Oh, and the pass just didn't work. What a shot, but it's off the post. Good work with the stick by Richards. Game over. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high on both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup.